Saudi Arabia versus South Korea. Trevor Brooking joins me in the commentary box. Hello, Trevor.
Thank you, Peter, and hello, everyone. It's great to be here.
Saudi Arabia
are playing with a back four.
The manager seems to be confident with the formation.
And he's looking to play it into the channel. Perfect save by the keeper. It's a corner kick from the left.
They're applying the pressure with the corner.
And the keeper is on the receiving end of the cross. Kicks it out of the air. Several players are contesting the header. Only the keeper to beat.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Kim Do-hyun. He seemed content to keep holding the ball. Saudi Arabia. They're going to half time, having given away the first goal. Any thoughts on that, Trevor? Let's see what effect the half time break has on the teams.
left, Saudi Arabia. Left to right, South Korea. He goes for the header. Pushes it back. Hits an ambitious ball over the top. Knocks it through the defence.
Now that's a pinpoint pass.
A good ball in could give them another goal here. He punches it clear. The keeper saves. Pumps it upfield. Tries to slice open the defence. And he's looking to play it into the channel. Kim Do-hyun. In him. Saudi Arabia. But a loss nonetheless. Against all odds, Trevor, they have earned the win.
I think so, Peter. You can always learn from every game. And this shouldn't be an exception despite the loss.